When Sailor Moon came out in the 90s, I was kind of obsessed with it. But I couldn't have told you why I was obsessed or why I felt the need to keep it secret. But I did keep it secret. I wanted to make a painting about fantasy for an upcoming show. And this is the fantasy that back then I didn't dare to have.